Yeah, right. We are recording, and as it says there on this thumbnail, Diamond Little Nightmare. There's the view of the menu now. Alright, yeah, let's get to it. Choose a save slot. Could have been wildcard and choose the middle one. But I did. I am not a wild. I am waiting for this to finish loading. Come on. Hey, it looks like. I need to turn on VSync. It's currently going at over 100, around 100 FPS. That's not necessary. Okay. I know, like, nothing about this game, by the way. But just name Little Nightmare, some stuff I saw concerning it. Seemed like it'd work. Just setting. Yeah, let's off is. I have it. Portal is. Oh, it must use triple buffers. Because it's still going at, over 100. Oh, so it's actually. Even though I'm getting a lot of glare from the window, but I can't do anything about that while I'm kind of plugged. So. I'll head back and try to figure things out. A lighter. Okay. So now I can see. Always in a I had a feeling light up. Those are big chains. I don't know. It just it did with something, so take it. So you got the very much used ashtray. Can't walk up. Yep. There we go. Try. Man, I've really got nothing. Back here. Could have told me that earlier. That's very unhappy. Need to get up to the hand. Black slud looks bad, especially since there are now footprints. So there are feet at the top. I just don't want the door to close. Nope. Huh. Does seem like that's the way. Oh. Just gain the angle. Hello. Okay. Leave it at that, although maybe that's like a checkpoint or something. I do not know what it is I wanted. Maybe go back. Have him. Are you coming? With me either. Okay. I can honestly say I do not know what is going on. Which is not really a good thing. Actually, it would it is climb up. So maybe that was more or less a collectible thing. Finding that little dude. It also looks like I might be able to grab that. But I don't. Okay. So don't do that. Oh hey, I just noticed it went to 60 FP. I want to avoid all. No, they didn't fall. Seem like they should. Oop. Oh crap. Well, I tried. Man, those leeches are mean. Where's it gonna put? Ah, crap. It isn't quite left-right on the screen. It actually does have a little bit of a turn to it, which is very annoying when you're not using a controller. You're using a keyboard, so you have just the cardinal direction. I'm so used to, like, in games where you would jump like that and then have to, like, jump again. An itch on my ear. It's like, that takes two hands. So then maybe this is the thing to grab. Satisfy my must explore. There you go. Well, that's not it. This is a fun place to be. Yep. I feel like there's something behind the door. So we are to the child's room, or children. More than one here. Who? Huh. I don't... Okay. Did does look like that. I'll admit, I don't like the whole you need to tell him to grab. I just want to get those doors. I don't think I would want to go into them. This also seems bad. I know, I just felt like taking it. Oh, it broke. Good thing I was able to just run, because I could not see where. I'm hungry, apparently. Thank you. And there's a new team. I don't know, I thought maybe I could make that jump. Hopefully I spawn back up there. Nope. That seems inappropriate. I mean, so if you get that far and you light the thing, you know you've been there. Why can't you have the checkpoint up there? Why does it need to be all the way back here so you're forced person to go through all this? I don't see the point to that. Then I'm also just unsure about what exactly is happening in the game, so. I legitimately have no idea what I'm supposed to be doing. Oh, I wish I had Teddy from among the sleep. At least he talks and tells you things. But with this, it's like... Room. Solve. It's like... But that... That doesn't really work that way. Crying out loud, I need to be told that I need to grab a ledge. It's not good enough to just leap towards it like so many other games today. Okay, so I can't climb up this. I know, I've just been holding down the mouse button. There. I think all I got is a ladder. Is anything there? Well, I could actually... Okay, I see. I think that ladder is more just keeping view. Ah, crap. So I don't know which game it is, but right now I'm just programmed for the whole you use spacebar to climb up. I legitimately do not know what game that would be because none of the games I've played recently is quite that. Not hit space. Keep climbing. That's all. No. Stop doing that. I wouldn't think this little kid is heavy enough to do this, but okay. about 5 minutes left and made the jump. Checkpoints for stopping about now. Oh, nope, never mind. This must be the end of the chapter. Yeah. Achievement unlocked. The prison. Okay. Yeah, I guess I'll stop this video now. Alright. Well, that's gonna be it for this video, so let's get out of here. And yeah, see you next time.